And the Rogers School District is also getting an energy upgrade.
Yeah, the school is using stimulus money now to pay for the improvements. As 4029's Rob Sneed found out, it involves some state-of-the-art technology.
It's been months in the making, and now the new upgrades here at Rogers High School are saving the district thousands of dollars. Dan Cayley is the energy manager for Rogers Public Schools, and he, along with the staff from Clear Energy, have been on a mission to save the district money one light at a time.
And what we did is we took those out and installed this reflector.
His crew installed more than 3,000 of these reflectors throughout this school, and it reduced the number of lights from 4 to 2 per fixture. But that's not all.
They've installed occupancy sensors. They went outside the building to our parking lots and installed compact fluorescent where we had HID fixtures in the parking lots.
Clear Energy also installed the same lights in the school's gym. Cayley says the district paid $320,000 for these upgrades, and he says it's an annual savings of $85,000 per year in energy. It will pay for itself in 3.5 years.
We save money on energy. We can put that money back into the curriculum and give the students the best possible education that we can.
And it's something Rogers High School Principal Robert Moore says he agrees with, and he hopes the district's actions will teach his students a valuable lesson.
I think it teaches a great lesson to our kids about being responsible with energy and how we, the types of lighting and the different types of power that we use.
Reporting in Rogers, Rob Sneed, 4029 News.
The district is also in the process of doing similar upgrades at Kirksey Middle School.